Yo, what up? It's your boy John Brackett, Brackett Music, Universal Music Group, Bungalow Records. We're here in Quad Studios, Midtown, New York, for the little sneak peek for the Bronx Tale Project. Hope y'all enjoy, you heard?
Brackett, pop it, get your hands off my plate. Pony buzz you getting is your phone when it's on vibrate. Far, far in car and valet, my passenger got sidekick. Ride her like a parkway, that's word on my madre, you know. Yeah, you can tell we eatin'. My mama bear used to tell me, watch the company you be keeping. Your circle play, it'll hurt your pay. That purple haze I'm breathing. Curve the A, send them birds away. Now what you thought I meant tweeting? You know, 360 rocks, you can see them spin.
Yeah, this Bronx Tale Project, you know, we call it a mixtape, but it's kind of like an album because it's all original music. It's nothing like Jack Beats or nothing like that. So, you know, I did this project because I needed to hit the streets with some real aggressive trap music, you know, that bouncy trap southern music type touch that people like to jump around in the club to. Then I got that New York fire. I'm basically releasing one single a week every Friday on VH1.com, MTV.com, BracketMusic.com, SoundCloud, and YouTube. And I got no DJ hosting the mixtape because I wanted to do it a little different. So what I got is actually parts of the movie that coincide with the project and the songs. As you're listening to the mixtape in its entirety, you will hear the whole flow and get the whole feeling of the Bronx Tale and see where I'm coming from. But instead of releasing the project, like I said, on its own, one-shot deal, I felt like put out one song at a time every Friday, and I gained more fans at that moment week by week as people are listening to each single and they liking what they're hearing. They just can't wait for the next one, so I keep them on the gate. I am from the Bronx, South Bronx, raised, brought up, Soundview Projects. So, me personally, this feels good to do this. Everything will be free. I'm giving everything out. We will be doing shows. We will be having a big mixtape release party. Shout out to everybody, my man Marcus, and the whole Universal Music Group family. They are on board with everything we're doing. So, I hope y'all enjoy these cuts. Like I said, from the Southern bounce to that New York bounce. You heard? Brackett.
Check out the rollie on my wrist, you know. Check out the shoes on my six, you know. Check out the ass.